Hello students, welcome back to online class. I am Lakshmi Miss here and today I am going to teach you English subject for the class first. So students, in this lecture we are going to see the poem number 3 from the unit 2 from your English Bal Bharati textbook. Okay students, from unit 2 we are going to see the poem number 3. The name of poem is Colors. Okay, you can see here, this is a page of your poem. The name of poem is Colors. Colors, it means, do you know colors? Everybody know the colors. Look at here, in this picture, here is shown the all colors. Students, tell me, which is your favorite color? Which is your favorite color? Everybody knows their favorite color and everybody's favorite color is different. Yes or no students? Yes. Someone likes the red, someone likes the green, someone likes orange. Yes or no? Yes. Everybody knows everybody's favorite color are different. Okay students, did you understand? So we are going to see the different colors things in this poem. Okay students, so we will start it. What is given here in the poem? You can see in the picture, here is given a different type of picture. You can see here also, look at here students, here is given different type of pictures. So through that pictures we are going to understand the poem. Okay, so before that we will start the poem, we will read the poem. So listen carefully and try to read at home this poem. Okay students, listen very carefully, sing this poem. So first I will read the poem, please pay attention here. Look at here, first is green parrot, green peas, green grass, green trees, red apples, red tomatoes, red chili, red rose, white snow, white milk, white cotton, white silk, blue ice, blueberries pie, blue sea and blue sky, yellow lemons, yellow flowers, yellow bananas, yellow stars. Oh, so what is given here students? Here is given different colors. Which color is given here first? Which color? Look at here. First, which color is given here? Green color. Here is given about the color green. What is given here? Green parrot. You can see in the picture, here is shown the parrot. Then green peas. Green peas also here. Green trees. Green grass. Okay. These are different things of green colors. Then again, do you know things of green colors? It means green chili is there. Yes or no students? Then again, like green parrot, green trees, green grass, green peas, then green chili is there. Again, what is green color? You know the different things of a green color. Yes or no students? Yes. So what is first sentence is given there? Here is given first that green parrot, green peas, green grass and green trees. Okay students, then next which color is given here? Red. What is given about the red color? Red apple, red tomatoes, red chili, red rose. Which thing is given here? Look at here, first is given that red. Wait, first is given here that red apples. Where is apple? Look at here. Here is a red apple, then red tomatoes, then red chili, and then red rose. You can see each and every picture in your textbook. Okay. So, first, which color is given here? First is green color, then second is red color. Did you understand? Now, third, which color is given here? We will see. Look at here. White snow, white milk, white cotton, white silk. What is given here students? Here is next color is given white. First given is green, second is red, and third is given here white color. So what is the white color? White snow. What is this? this is a snow, okay, snowman is there. Then white milk in this glass, what is there? There is a white milk. Then white cotton, what is that again? White color, white cotton will be there. And white silk, silk it means you can say the thread also, okay student, that is a white color. So like that way different things are there of white color. It means white clouds are there, do you know, white chalk are there, white pages are there. These all things are from which color? White color. So did you understand the white color? First we have seen green, then red, then white. Now we will see the next, that is, look at here, blue eyes, blueberry pie, blue sea and blue sky. Next color which is given there? Blue. Okay students, so what is the blue color things? Blue eyes. How eyes? Blue eyes. Then blue sea and blue sky. Which things is given here? Blue eyes. First is given blue eyes, then blueberry, that is a fruit. Okay students, then blue sea. Sea is which color of sea? Blue color. And sky color, which color? Blue sky. These are different things is given here. Different things are given here of the blue color. Okay students, did you understand? First we have seen green, then red, then white, then blue. Now we are going to see the last color. Which is given here last color? Yellow lemons, yellow flowers, yellow bananas, yellow stars. Which thing is given here? First is yellow lemons. You can see in the picture, yellow lemons, then yellow flowers, yellow bananas and yellow stars. You can see here in the picture, these things are given which color? Yellow color. Okay, so first which colors we have seen here? First green, then first we have seen here green color, then red color, then white color, then blue, and last yellow color we have seen here. Okay, so what we have seen here? We have seen the different colors. Okay students, so here is downside given the different colors. You can see in the picture, in this poem we have seen the only 5 colors. Okay, but here downside given, many colors given there, 8 colors given there. And you should understand which color and their names also. Okay, so this is very important. First is given blue, second one green, third yellow, fourth red, fifth violet, sixth orange, seventh white, and eighth number indigo. So students, did you understand the colors and this poem of colors? This is very easy poem. So you read it, this poem, sing at home, and most important work, you understand the color and learn the spelling of colors. Okay, write it and learn it. This is your today's work. Thank you.